Results of the recent electronics and communications engineering licensure exams are still plagued by issues of alleged leakage, while the Professional Regulation Commission insists no leakage occurred. Rauna Crisostomo on cue.
Maria Cristina Camille Rubio passed the recent electronics and communications engineering licensure examination, but she wants a retake. Rubio says some of her fellow examinees passed after a review center leaked answers to the test. She and other examinees have sought the NBI's help.
Hindi po talaga ako masaya. Parang hindi ko matanggap sa sarili ko na ako pasado. Then yung ibang kaklase ko na fair na nag-aral ng mabuti, eh hindi po nila nagawang pumasa.
But the Professional Regulation Commission insists they found no evidence to support claims of a leakage. The PRC points out that the low passing rate is proof that there was no leakage.
The percentage of passing was between 30 to 35% on the average. Ito nga, nakakaano nga dito, nung, kung kailan pa sinabing merong na ganyang leakage, biglang bumagsak pa ang percentage of passing.
The exam results remain valid for now. 7 ECE graduates from the De La Salle University in Manila led the top 10 board passers, including the top natcher, Mary Grace Ansurnit Cabanyas. Meanwhile, the PRC's website is now back to normal operations after it was hacked last night, hours before the commission posted the ECE exam results. The commission maintains this is but a mere coincidence. Rauna Crisostomo reporting on Q.